This is the Summer Outreach Club News, starring Tyron Lewis, Jeremiah Rigsby, Taylor Thomas, Olivia Wattell, Christian Tyler.
Oh, and I'm Christian, and I'll be interviewing Tristan. Do you have any siblings?
Yes.
What's their names?
Caleb, Andrew, and Gabriel.
Do they go to outreach?
Yes.
What's your favorite thing about outreach?
Pool day.
What's your favorite thing about pool day?
Jumping off the diving board.
Do you have any friends at outreach?
Yes.
Who's your best friend?
You.
Thank you for coming. This is Christian signing off.
Hi, I am Tyron Lewis, and today I'll be talking about the Cirque d'Art Theater. The Summer Outreach Program teams up with Cirque d'Art so we can learn the basic stretches, back bends, and stretches for our splits. The Cirque d'Art Theater is led by Miss Peggy and Miss Trisha. And they were also celebrity chefs at the Celebrity Chef Dinner. They did an Italian-inspired dish in March. The Cirque d'Art helps us turn teamwork into trust people that are spotting you doing your tricks. I am Tyron Lewis, signing off.
Hi, I'm Taylor, and today I'll be talking about Pac-Man. In summer outreach, we play a game called Pac-Man. So what Pac-Man is that there are two people in the middle, which is the half-court line, and they are the ghosts, which means you're Pac-Man. So it's like tag, but when you get tagged, you're out. You have to run on the lines of the gym, such as the half-court line and the three-point line. When the ghosts tag you, you're out. The last girl and the last boy standing will be the ghosts in the next game. This game teaches us honesty and teamwork. This is Taylor signing off.
Hello, I'm Olivia, and today I will be saying two quotes and two jokes. The first quote is, "All your dreams can come true if you have the courage to pursue them," by Walt Disney. The second quote is, "Everyone is trying to accomplish something big, not realizing that life is made up of little things," by Frank A. Clark. Now I will be saying two jokes. The first one is, what do you call an Alaskan cow?
What?
Ice cream. The last one is, what do you call a crate of ducks?
What?
A box of quackers. This is Olivia signing off.
Tune in next week for more Summer Outreach Club adventures.